Clary, this is Luke, my dearest friend. You can trust him.